Yo, let me tell you about the meeting. Let me tell you about the meeting. When rapper came to gift and the curse, when rappers did what they spit in the first, there was a meeting. And I always knew it. Makes me wanna lose it, cause there ain't no way to prove it in this meeting. I'ma give it to you lyrically. I know they gon' say it's a conspiracy. You heard about the meeting? I don't think you really know. Let me tell you about this shit. I've been a flow about this motherfucking meeting. Hell, Los Angeles, California. Watch your back when you go to niggas alone, yeah. The vampires went ahead and brought the fangs out. Cause a year my mind playing tricks on me came out. So shit was real. EPMD drop, you guys to chill. Duct tape, I ain't have enough to buy me one. You know how we got them joints back in 91. I ain't have a CD player yet, but I'ma find me one. But back to this meeting, 25 to 30 bucks. You know the type to own 25 to 30 trucks. All decision makers in the industry brought together to make rap blow up without chemistry. But the attendees were confused, cause rap music wasn't something that they would choose. Some had jokes, couldn't even fight it. So the hate rap, why the hell was I invited? But they still were excited. That's time that these meetings, lots of money gets divided. So then it started and they started to get squeamish when they were handed confidentiality agreements that said if this information leaves the room, your whole career gonna be put in the tomb. That's when a couple of them walked out. My soul ain't for sale, they barked out. But the cast that stayed was all curious. They knew what was about to be said was so serious. That's when a man with one name took the floor. No one could imagine what this man had in store. He said, congratulations for being part of the group. You must have made a lot of loot if you were part of the loop. That's when a couple of them got nerves. What's rap music got to do with his service? He said he worked for a company with a vision that invested millions into privately owned prisons. And you and this group have decision-making abilities that can increase our company's profitability. But now everyone's giving the guy stares. We're told they get the opportunity to buy shares. Shit, what? We hope they be loving it. It can't be illegal. It's getting funded by the... And you employees about to kill him. We already got the prisons. All you gotta do is fill them. And we'll be able to buy personal stock. Pretty soon, we'll be able to buy personal cops. Our company needs saving. You guys are the saviors. Help us market and promote this criminal behavior. But now half of the people in the rules jaws drop. You can see the eyes preparing for the onslaught. Is this a fucking joke? A man screamed? As soon as he stood up, he got cream. Guns pulled out. Then the meeting was over. If anyone had a drink, by the end it was over. Running on the left. What a friendly reminder. The confidentiality agreements locked in this binder. Meeting. When rapper came the gift and the curse. When rappers did what they spit in the verse, there was a meeting. And I always knew it. Makes me wanna lose it, cause there ain't no way to prove it in this meeting. I'ma give it to you lyrically. I know they gon' say it's a conspiracy. You heard about this meeting? I don't think you really know. Let me tell you about the shit up in the flow about this motherfucking meeting.